to a young man at a party in these war days, and he asked me my thoughts. I talked about peace, fighting for the people. He scowled, then walked away, told me my views are fucked. We screamed, we cried, the message has amplified, but they won't hear the people's voice. Let's